when you leave, shut my door tight, okay?
Do not mourn. Do not doubt. Your actions in Eden were tragic, but necessary. Eden was intended for humanity.
But it's not supposed to be in here, remember? If your dad gonna get mad.
It was a great victory for the balance.
You have to get out because your dad gonna get mad at me.
It matters not. Your purpose lies elsewhere. Lucif, lord of all hells, yet plots humanity's downfall. Weak though they may seem, these fledgling creatures are integral to the balance. We believe the demon Samael, lord of Blackstone Keep, conspires with Lucifer. Seek out Samael. Unravel this plot. Serve the balance. Show them the price of defying the council.
Samael's fortress is under attack. The council could mention him. His enemies are many. But few could muster the forces to attack him directly.
Well, guess it's not going to be an in-and-out conversation, then.
Not likely.
One thing's for sure, we aren't using the front door. Let's get closer and see what we find. It looks like the battle's been going on for a while.
The front walls still hold. Samael's forces will be drawn there, weakening his defenses elsewhere.
Wait, are you suggesting we sneak in?
Good call, but that isn't selling. It's strategic.
Right.
Thank you.
Alright, some action already.
A simple warm-up. Which side are these demons on, anyhow?
How should we know? They all look the same. Sorry, that was insensitive.
Thank you.
I don't want to climb back up.
Well, yeah, just like that.
I don't like it.
Nor do I. Perhaps the Council Trusts will make do.
Or the Tessians. Still.
We're bound now as enforcers of the balance. Test or not, we follow orders.
Hey, I know what I signed up for. I'm just saying.
For now, our concern is with Samael, if he's still alive.
I guarantee whoever's attacking Sammy is underestimating.
We won't.
certainly knows how to make an impression.
How much do you think those big old lava towers cost? I'd like to get some for my money.
Why not ask the Lord of Blackstone?
Mommy went to Andy's house. Oh, she said that you're not kiss daddy, that's why. If you kiss daddy, daddy would tell you. Can you kiss daddy? If you kiss daddy, daddy would tell you himself. Handsome, if you kiss daddy, daddy will tell you, I'd say. Handsome. Can you kiss daddy?
Wait, that was matching blue.
Yeah, because I love you.
Let me make it get blue. Oh, hi guys.
Because daddy love you too much. You look so handsome. That's halls. That's whenever you're sick.
Try
daddy. Okay. Let's do this to hit the wagon. Gotta go find the wagon.
Okay.
There, don't fall down. Fall down.
Give me that wheelbarrow.
Here, let's
hit
it.
That way, how?
Hit it. Which square?
Where?
I'll go down. Oh, don't fall down.
Oh, Dada.
Okay. Come on, Dada, try to see the fort.
Wait, I wanna see. Oh, square, square.
Daddy pass you real quick.
No. I'll get a try one more time. Alright, never mind. I won't risk it.
I know you have to do it because that's where you're supposed to go.
So that's why you're going out of your base? I'm flying away from the worm.
No, look, there's the trap one.
I know you're
doing that. Okay, let's let the trap one more time.
Okay.
So we'll try this other guy.
It's one
guy. This guy, at least he jumps. Ride your horse. Push this one.
Push this?
I'm gonna ride your horse.
Yippee. Well, you're just making me do fun stuff and not doing the things you're supposed to do.
Oh, I love you.
Yippee. Be back.
Evolve. Let's see if there's a map or something. Yeah.
Could be Moloch. He doesn't have a muscle, but this smells like him. The question is, why?
Hell is a pit of vipers. Do demon lords need a reason to wage war with one another?
Guess not, but someone got bold.
They will provide entertainment on our way to Samael.
You better have something interesting to tell us, or the council is going to be pissed.
If we don't keep moving, we'll be questioning a corpse.
Hurrying for his sake? Power line.
Thing, come here.
Here, way up onto the outer wall.
More climbing. Ever consider wearing some lighter gear?
Did they find out why those people going there? I think those people trying to give the baby to those other people. What do you think? Yeah, but they should know. Baby's okay? Sleeping? Why?
Thank you. you're high in the hell.
A hollow fiend. Get back.
Damn, these guys are big.
Who could command such a kill?
Not Mullah, that's for sure.
Thank you. reach Samael soon.
Door that pretentious can only lead to our boy Samael.
Sneaking in was a good idea.
We didn't sneak. We made a strategic...
Fair.
Perhaps I was foolish in not accepting his offer.
My lord, the council!
Guess you didn't hear us knocking.
Ah, horseman. What brings the loyal servants of the Council to my door?
The Council believes you scheme with Lucifer against humanity, against the Balance. Do you deny it?
Horseman, such base villainy is beneath me. I admit, I am intrigued by your accusation. Unfortunately, I find myself a bit under siege at the moment.
By Moloch? How'd you manage to let a bottom feeder like that get the upper hand? No offense.
An excellent question. I could venture a guess.
I told you this day would come, Samael. I, Moloch, have come to claim your head and your kingdom.
Go! Find my associate within the void. We will continue our discussion after I drive my sword through Moloch's skull. Perhaps then, we will have an answer to your question.
Samael sent us here for a reason. Let's discover why.
Thank you.
This is why we're here. He knew we'd need it.
Yeah? And just what is it?
Allow me to demonstrate.
If you're done showing off, Samael's associate awaits.
You almost sound jealous.
Poets.
Hello?
You're not eating me?
Yeah.
I'm eating the noodle. That much? Yeah.
Yeah.